This is 3946 Copeland Drive. This is Cemex. So right here, that's where we reconnected to the pipe. Right here is clean out we installed right there. And then this is the rest of the pipe that we jetted. That was fecal matter. There is a little bit of toilet paper in here because we were just flushing it, making sure it was going all the way out.